that was like it. Bobby, you did a good job. Yes, yes, yes. And good evening, everybody. I'm going to be reading a poem called Jesus is the Gift. All right. Jesus is the gift that perfectly fits every heart. And it is with his love that all celebration starts. We rejoice in him as we remember his birth and thank God for sending his only son, Jesus, to the earth. His life led from a manger to a cross on a hill where he faithfully followed his perfect will. He freely laid down everything so that we could live. And there is no greater treasure anyone could give. Like a ribbon, his love wrapped around the cross. And he offered it to us all at the greatest cost. So each time we give gifts, we remember what he has done. And to honor the perfect gift. So let the church say God's one and only son. So I repeat, let the church say God's one and only son. Yes.